Hi there, this is David from Design Success Labs. Today I'm going to show you how to utilize Canva's Enhanced Voice tool to help your voice sound better by minimizing background noise and improving audio quality with just one click. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to select the video that we're going to use Canva's Enhanced Voice tool on. Select video, video here to upload a blank screen. Then I will go into uploads, select video that I already have of myself. Today, we're going to test Canva's audio enhance feature. There's a fan off to the side making noise. I'm banging a can on the ground. Also, I have some coins in my hand. Let's see how well it enhances my voice. Okay, so to reduce the background noise and enhance the voice, all we do is simply go up to the floating bar up here and click audio. And from there, what we do is we click Enhance Voice. Canva will work its magic, and then we play it back to see how it sounds. Today, we're going to test Canva's audio enhance feature. There's a fan off to the side making noise. I'm banging a can on the ground. Also, I have some coins in my hand. Let's see how well it enhances my voice. And there it is. So you can see Canva's done a pretty good job reducing the background noise, enhancing my voice, and it's very simple. All you need to do is to click audio and enhance voice. And that's it. In order to download this video, click share, download, download again, and it'll export it as an MP4 video, or you can share it directly to your social media, whatever you require. Thank you for looking at the video today. If you've received any value from this tutorial, please consider subscribing at Design Success Lab. Please like, comment, or share this video to support us. Bye.